Whatever you said or did, it really got to him.
Uh-huh. We saw him too. The Order of the Stone and the Blaze Rods are just as friendly as ever.
That's an understatement.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm. He's convinced that he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the Ocelot and the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner.
Yeah.
He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
Jealous. Why?
He thinks you're a big bully, Jesse. Looting and keeping all the good stuff for yourself. So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited, anyway?
Check it out.
Wow. What a weird glow.
I know, right?
I know. I'm supposed to show it to...
You found it!
Ah, dude! What is wrong with you?
This is the greatest find of our time. I can't believe you're actually... that you're actually holding this!
I mean, it's got some sort of enchantment on it, but it's just a flint and steel, right?
Jesse, that's not just some sort of enchantment! That glow, that enchantment, is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
So, like, a few years?
Yeah. Dramatic.
Wow! I didn't know there was a time before the Order of the Stone.
It's incredible, isn't it? I haven't even gotten to the best part! You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource! What a beautiful sight!
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
More powerful artifacts, huh?
Did you just make that up?
No! I found books, mysterious tomes, referencing it on my travels.
Huh.
Mysterious tomes, huh?
The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power.
What was that?
Possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials.
Ooh.
Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place.
Wow.
Incredible.
Old builders? You learn something new every day.
I'm still just trying to wrap my head around the Eversource.
Okay, yeah, so this flint and steel might have this old builder enchantment. But how do you know that's where this Eversource thing is?
I've traveled near and far, Jesse. And that temple, that flint and steel, is the only firm proof that I've ever seen of the old builders.
That does seem like a pretty good bet. Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries. You know I'm in.
Excellent! I'll pack my adventuring things immediately!
Wait, he's coming?
Wow.
Well, he kinda has to.
I guess I'll take off.
Nope. You're coming with.
Yeah.
Buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving.
This is so exciting. Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay? I can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but, not my top choice for adventuring companion.
Come on.
He's not so bad. Why are you being so hard on him?
Maybe you forgot the whole Witherstorm thing?
Oh, yeah.
Kinda has a history of being a world-scale pain in the butt.
Just give him a chance.
These trees are enormous! I love it so much!
Just really gets on my nerves sometimes.
Deal with it, babe.
Remarkable. Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be.
Really?
Except for less cake. My dreams usually involve cake.
So you think it's the right place then?
Oh yes, Jesse. Oh yes, I very much do.
Wow. It looks so different during the day.
Okay, but careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere. Petra! Blonde guy! Are you two as excited
blonde
as I am?
Blonde guy?
I'm not sure that's possible.
What?
She means that you just seem to be super excited, Ivor.
Yes, there it is. I saw this last night.
That wasn't there last night.
Alright. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. Look at that beautiful entrance.
That looks promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you!
Yeah. What he said.
So you think this Eversource thing is up here?
Yep.
Hard to say, Jesse. As the story goes, the old builders feared its potential, so they hid it away in a place where it would never be found. And ha! It never has been!
That is just beautiful.
What is Jesse doing up there?
Sorry, I'm admiring the sight. Give me a second to press on that pressure plate. Oh, can I not step on it? That is really cool, by the way. That is so cool.
Well, that looks promising.
Then step on it!
Jesse! What do you see?
A door.
Some kind of portal?
It's just as I'd imagined. Spectacular.
You think it's safe?
Maybe.
I didn't come on this adventure for safe.
Let's do it. Let's get it started.
Here goes nothing.
Uh-oh.
Oh, thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse. I knew you were good for something.
That thing is way bigger and more powerful than you could understand, Aiden. Give it back!
Says the person who just got knocked trying to light it. Step aside, Jesse. We're heading through that portal now.
Oh, no way!
Aiden, you're done. This is where it ends.
Fine. Blaze rods! Clear me a path.
This is not good. Come on, Q! Oh, I missed that completely.
Let's go!
Come on, go!
We've got to follow them!
Obviously, they get the other source,
who knows what trouble they'll cause?
Should we go back for Axel and Olivia?
There's no time, Jesse. We can't let Aiden get the Eversource first.
I don't usually like agreeing with Ivor, but he's got a point. Who knows what kind of trouble Aiden could be causing in there?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Go, you're losing time. Thank you. Losers, weepers. Yeah.
Okay. Whoa!
Don't worry, I've got you.
There we go.
You are surprisingly heavy.
I am. The proportionate weight for my height. Thank you very much.
There you go.
I'm not.
Easy now.
Yes. Thank you.
Okay. There's nothing but sky down there. It's all just empty. Sky.
I've traveled all over our world, to nearly every corner, and there has always been land or water beneath me. You could just fall forever, and ever, and ever.
So not true. It's probably just the floating island, way too high. Whoa! Dude,
you guys,
it's like Sky City from BioShock Infinite.
So very strange.
If that island's a settlement or whatever, that's our best bet to find Aiden.
A city in the clouds. It almost sounds impossible.
I just don't know how we're gonna reach it.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a problem.
I can't believe this. We fall through a portal into another world, and then we can't even go anywhere.
I don't suppose anyone packed one of those flying machines.
That's more Olivia's bag.
Yeah, I've got nothing.
It was worth a shot. Guess we can settle for a bridge.
I don't know. Seems like a long way. Do we have enough blocks? I mean, it's really, really far.
Yes, very astute, Lucas.
Don't be such a worrywart, Lucas. I've got this.
I think this island is more than large enough for our needs.
We shouldn't be building.
If we dig up this entire island, we should have enough to get us over there.
Our only choice. It's really unfortunate, because we shouldn't be doing this.
Stop pushing!
I'm not pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge!
It's all edge!
Okay, gang. I think that should do it. Let's make ourselves a bridge!
Excellent!
Alright, alright. Ivor! Gosh dang it.
Okay, this is our stop. Everybody off!
Ivor, seriously?
Sorry, can't help myself.
You're building. I don't.
Hey, you seen a bunch of punks in matching jackets? Call themselves the Blaze Rods.
I'm sorry, but I can't talk to you.
Why?
You were building. Unauthorized building is against the law.
Wait, there's a law saying people can't build?
Yes, yikes. It's forbidden. This makes no sense. No sense.
Okay, I'll bite. Why is building against the law?
This is making me terribly nervous, but first those other outsiders, now you.
Other outsiders? Where are they?
They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait,
I'm just
come back.
Busy, sorry.
And he's gone.
Frustrating.
I wonder if everyone here is that nervous.
This place is amazing!
Wow.
Got that right.
Incredible.
It's unbelievable. Who made it?
Whoever it was must have had the Eversource. It's the only explanation for the copious amount of rare materials they used to build it.
Right.
And when I get my hands on it...
Hey, how about you take a massive chill pill and we find it first?
Yes! I'm just getting excited.
And as crazy as Aiden's been lately, if he gets that thing, it would be bad.
Well, if we beat him to it, he won't be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing.
We just need to find the inn that nervous guy mentioned. How hard could it be?
No idea. But it's definitely our best bet so far.
Agreed.
I just realized that I never checked my inventory. There it is. We got a sword. Pumpkin
nice
head. Cake.
You.
Boy, these are some popular crafting tables.
Don't worry, everyone. Your turn will come in time. Please have your materials ready when you approach the crafting table.
I knew I shouldn't have waited so long to eat.
Hey, if you're hungry, you should try this.
If you say so. Holy handouts! That's incredible! Do you have any more of that?
Sorry, all out.
That's okay. I may just never be happy again until I find more of that cake.
It's actually kind of easy to make.
This is a long line just to use a crafting table.
It's always like this. You sure you don't have any more of that cake?
Afraid not.
It's fine. I'm sure I'll find some other way to fill that void. What can I do for you? I'm so hungry.
I heard you guys have an inn somewhere around here. Where is it?
Milo's place? That guy's hilarious. He's over that way.
Milo, huh? Thanks.
No problem.
Whoa. That's pretty cool. Still disappointing, though.
Hey there.
Are you on the schedule for the furnace this afternoon? Didn't think there were any more appointments today. Hang on. Let me see here. Dale. 10 stone blocks. Oh yes, that went very well. Melissa, 3 cooked pork chops. She rescheduled. Classic Mel.
You keep the furnace locked up? Did it do something wrong?
If you wish to make an appointment, speak to the founder. Good day.
No humor, huh? Fine, I guess.
No building, no crafting, no brewing, no forging, unless with express permission from the founder. All complaints must be registered in person. That's it. You can stop writing now. Intense.
Yeah, no kidding. Can we go past this? I want to go up those stairs. No! By the way, guys, I don't know if you watched my Nancy Drew videos. Oh, we can talk to Petra.
Hey, Petra.
I'll bring it up in a second.
Just admiring the sights, actually. This place is so cool. I'm not usually one for, like, checking out people's builds or whatever, but even I have to admit, this is really impressive.
Yeah. Even I wouldn't go that far. I don't know if you guys have checked out my, my Nancy Drew videos, but someone had recently did a shout-out for me. Shout-out to me, sorry. Of me. And even though he hasn't put up... Actually, you know what? Let me check. It doesn't look like he put the video back up. He actually took it down because of some sort of editing mistake. But I'm going to try to encourage him to fix that editing mistake and upload it. Because otherwise... I mean, the only confirmation of this shout-out is some people commenting on some of my videos about it. Which is really disappointing. So... But he did a shout out to my channel, which is super cool, and he actually wants to do a collaboration with me. We're actually gonna do some this Saturday, which I am super psyched about. And if this is uploaded after Saturday, I do apologize. I'll probably put it up in annotations in the first video of Minecraft Story Mode, so that you guys, or no, not first video, second video, Minecraft Story Mode, so you guys know that there will be something really cool happening. So, I'm actually super psyched. Can we talk to this guard? Let's talk to this guard.
The founder isn't accepting visitors right now.
Huh. Jerk. Ooh, what? Who's that over there? Oh, was that who I... I see you. I see you. Gosh dang it. You better get at... Seriously? Oh, dude, I think that's Milo. Peekaboo! And... Peekaboo!
Captain Reginald, at your service.
Hey. So, what are you guys up to?
Just supervising this citizen while she does her build.
The founder finally approved my petition.
The founder?
That's her palace up there. She is the keeper of the Eversource. Builds everything you see. Some days I can't even fathom how she keeps it all straight.
And so this founder makes all the rules?
You got it. She's the one that protects us from the Eversource.
Protects you from?
That's why she gets to make the calls about what does or doesn't get built.
Ouch.
My build.
It's no easy feat to get all these oak blocks. Your petition was very well handled.
Oh, gosh. That's nice of you.
Man, that sounds like a tough way to live life.
I suppose. It's the way it's always been, though.
Huh.
Hi.
Hello.
Wow, you are really focused, huh?
I mean, yeah. It took me weeks to get this building permit, and I am not gonna waste it.
Alrighty then. Oh, that's water. Let's go this way. Dude, why did that guy run away from me?
How's it going, Lucas?
I'm okay. Just watching these guards. They really mean business.
Yeah. I wouldn't mess with them if I were you.
Alright. And let's see, where did Ivor go?
Can't believe they just built their way right into town.
I know, I've never seen anything like it.
Hello.
Oh, my. Hello again.
Can we, do anything for you?
Can you two point me in the direction of the inn?
They must be looking for Milo.
Shh!
I mean, no, we don't know any Milo.
Really? Because it sure sounds like you know him.
Okay. We know of him. If you really want to find him...
He's the kind of messy-looking guy.
Suspender's always falling down.
So messy.
Thanks, I guess. Were you two talking about me just now?
No, of course not.
Mm-hmm.
Please don't hurt us.
You guys seem like you might have the scoop. What's up with the, Eversource?
Well, well, it's in the palace.
I'll just leave you guys alone then. Have a nice day.
Please stop building, it scares me.
What?
Nothing. We could have almost died just then.
Oh, hush.
What the? Yeah. Those are the builders. Can't go that way. Can we talk to this guy?
Don't step on the grass, please.
Okay.
Sorry. I just take my job very seriously, because it is, in fact, serious business. Not many people get the honor of watching the tree, but...
This garden must be special to get its own guard. What's the deal?
The dirt here is precious. This garden feeds almost everybody in town. If even one block were to drop over the edge, whew, catastrophe.
Yeah, especially since it can't build down. So I suppose that's it. Oh, there's Ivor. Let's go get over there so we can talk to Ivor. Then after that, we'll go to the inn. Come on, there we go.
Doing okay, Ivor?
Better than okay. This city is magnificent. You should really take notes for that town of yours.
Really? That's all? Can we talk to this guy? Guess not. Alrighty. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and find that inn then. So, I think that the guy who was peeking at us over there was Milo. We'll know for certain when we get over there. To the inn, I mean. No, it wasn't Milo. Who was it then that was looking at us?
And where should I put them?
Yes, just give them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here. Go!
Why, hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but here, it is considered impolite to stare.
I heard from someone in town that you could help me.
Other people were talking about me? They must have me mistaken with some other handsome innkeeper.
Real smooth.
Out of curiosity, what is it that they thought I could help you with? I'm sorry, but I'm actually quite busy. Inns don't keep themselves, you know. Lots of busy work.
Okay, seriously, guy, what's your deal? Are you on the run? Undercover?
Oh, I see. Just because I don't want to speak with you, that means I must have a deal. Maybe I just don't want to speak with you. I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders, I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, this our guy?
He tell you where to find the blaze rods?
How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know anything.
He hasn't told you anything yet.
Is he hiding them somewhere?
I am uncomfortable with this line of questioning.
You sure keep saying I don't know anything a lot. Don't lie to me, Milo. That's how bad things happen.
Fine, if it will make you leave me alone. That Aiden fellow did come talk to me earlier. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the Founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
What a bunch of creeps.
Yes, I wasn't terribly fond of them.
So, where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting attendance is mandatory.
Oh, slime blocks. Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the founder.
I wonder what this is all about.
Yes, I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
What are you... Oh, crap.
Nice cursing.
Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
A crime?
What kind of crime?
Please, please remain calm. Earlier today, outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island. Now, whether these outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Yeah, but technically this building was
outside
the city.
Obscene! The builders! Atrocious!
Everyone, please.
I didn't know it was against the law. It was just a bridge.
This is nuts!
Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now. I have already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
I hope so.
We need to get to that ever source at whatever cost. This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
Am I getting arrested?
Wait! Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's gonna help us?
Hey! Unhand me! Come with me! This is completely unnecessary!
Jesse! We need to get out of here!
Sorry, Igor. I'm going with you.
Me too!
Quick, follow me!
Wait! I'm coming peacefully!
That's them! They're getting away!
After them!
Jesse, run!
Run!
Down to down down! Woo! There we go! Go, go! Go! There we go! Yes! Awesome! There we go, come on, let's go! Milo's in! Rossmith! Friends in high places. Yeah. Ooh, there's a box.
Just in here. Yes.
There's nowhere to hide in here. It's a dead end.
Unfortunately, guys, I actually have to stop here. As much as I want to play the whole thing in one sitting, I actually am not certain how much longer there is to the episode. I hope you all have a great morning, afternoon, evening, or night, wherever you are in the world. I am Sweet Rascally Rabbit, saying goodbye. Stay awesome and stay on YouTube!